My name is Chris Chandler, I'm the Head of English, and I'm here to talk about English literature. On the course, we study a range of poetry, drama and prose. Within the poetry section, we look at the poetry of Carolyn Duffy and Philip Larkin. You may recognise those names from your GCSE syllabus. It's not about memorising poems at A-level, it's about understanding exactly what these poets had to say about their lives, about the time in which they lived. We also study Christina Rossetti in the second year. Again, you learn about the historical context and the society in which she lived and the philosophy and religious beliefs that she had. On the drama unit, we study A Streetcar Named Desire and John Webster's The Duchess of Malfi, and you compare the two plays based on the fantastic themes that are explored in both, including relationships, gender, power, and greed. And in terms of prose, you study a range of prose over the 2 years. Some of it will be unseen in the exam, so you have to understand narrative features such as setting, characterization, perspective. So we'll develop your skills of understanding narrative so that you can deal with any unseen text. But part of the course is a 20% coursework unit where you will have some independence in terms of choosing the text that you study. Students in the past have chosen Jekyll and Hyde and the Sisters Brothers, or they've chosen more popular texts such as The Handmaid's Tale in 1984. The choice is pretty much yours with some guidance from your teacher, and it allows you to have some independent time while you research the novels that interest you. If you love literature, this is definitely the course for you. We have reading groups and book clubs. We also have meetings where we suggest reading and maybe guide you off, mess it up, sorry already. If you love literature, this is definitely the course for you. We have book clubs, we have writing competitions, we have all kinds of things available for you at St. John Rigby College. We also make sure that we take you to at least one performance a year, whether it's down in London or Stratford. We'll always try and catch the play that we're actually studying.